Sometimes I wish I could just forget my whole childhood. If you could even call it a childhood. I never really knew my real mom or dad. And I'll probably never know if I have any siblings or not. I do remember my first foster parents, Alice and Gary. They were nice, but then the state took me away, sent me to another family, and then another family, and then another. It's funny for someone who's had four families to really have none. I've even confused them enough that I've grouped them together and given them one last name, the Fosters. It's not an excuse, but I think life would have would be a lot better if I had someone to love me, someone to give me positive reinforcement. I've always tried to work really hard in school, but I have nothing to show for it. I've always wanted to play tennis. But I don't know if I'll ever be able to play because I've never gotten a chance to try. Who knows, maybe I'm the best player since Serena Williams. Probably not. But I like to dream about it sometimes. Just like I like to dream about having my own family. Maybe even my own.